Can I talk about the FBI notes that came out on the Friday before Labor Day, right, about the interview of Hillary Clinton that came out on the Saturday of 4th of July weekend? This is actually not about Hillary Clinton or even Cheryl Mills, who's just, my God, I cannot believe Cheryl Mills gets away with what she gets away with year in and year out. But this is about the FBI's integrity. When you saw the notes, when you read all the articles, when you saw the timing of it drop, institutionally, did your opinion of the FBI increase or decrease? And do you think it puts a blot on Jim Comey's otherwise stellar reputation?
Well, it's hard to change my view of the FBI because I've never seen one of these files before. Mm-hmm. You know, they've never turned in their homework before.
Well, exactly, so which is another part of the story.
Yeah, but I mean, there's one really striking thing in it, just procedurally, which is Cheryl Mills being in the interview with Hillary Clinton. Cheryl Mills is one of the principals. Investigators would call her a suspect at that point. What is she doing in the interview with Hillary Clinton? And the claim is she's in here as Hillary Clinton's lawyer, one of many, in the room with Hillary Clinton. That was really peculiar, really strange. And again, this is not the prosecutorial stage. This is the FBI stage. And truly, we have never seen how this procedure works.